What's up, everybody? Elam here, and welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. Today, we're going to do some more exploring and a few other things. In between episodes, I have made trips back over to the main base. As you can see, we now have two ion power cells. I'll tell you about some of the stuff we're going to be getting into today, hopefully. Also got some more stuff in here that I want to grab. And then I want to hop in the prawn suit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Dang eye jellies. Alright. Where did my stairs go? Oh, we'll figure it out. Okay, let's repair the prawn suit. Hate them eye jellies or pains in the butt. Oh, look, the stairs are back. Dang, you take forever to repair bronze. And yes, I did change its color and name it Shatter. Alright, cool. Now. There we go. First things first, I want to do is come in here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There is a very important tool or thing that we can put down in here that will be of use. If I can find where. There it is. We want. A bed. Now, I do want to make one more thing, if I have everything I need for it, out here, before we start our adventure, and that is, where is it, not sure which one of these tests, this, I'll make the Snow Fox hover pad. And yes, I know we can't make the Snow Fox yet. We don't have all the things we need for it. Is it really just a... Where can we put you? There we go. But we're going to need this eventually, so might as well just go ahead and have it out here. Well, let's head over into the prawn suit and see what we can't find today. We want to see kind of what's over here. I think it's dead end. Freaking eye jellies, I hate them. Interesting. Now, I know there hasn't been an update to the game, but it was jumping a lot higher than that before. I wonder what's going on there. Let me go over here, make sure there's nothing else over here for us to find. Pull herself up there. No, it does not want to let me up there with the prawn suit. Try going around this way. Oh, is this where the worms are? Ow. check around a little bit first. I don't want titanium. Down. There. Okay. Flashlight. Don't really want to pick that up. Don't like being out here with no suit to protect us, especially since we don't have the bike yet, but we'll see what we can find. Maybe we'll find the last thing for the hover, for the bike. How is everybody doing today? It's actually going to be really easy to make that now. Let's we'll head back over here to the prom suit and go get the stuff to make the bike, because that'll be really what we need. Warm up. Oh, yeah. Not that we'll be able to put the... Or not that we'll be able to take the bike up the other anyway. Oh, what's in here? Magnetite. I don't think I have any magnetite in storage, which means we'll need to head over to the lily pad area. Yes, we could take the truck over, but Francis is just so much better for if we're fighting. Plus, really, with the prawn suit, we can go over land if need be. Guess so. Alright, Lisa. What would that be called? There we go. Shortcut over land. Prawn suit is so awesome. To the deep we go again. Yeah, I've got this base hooked up to thermal generators now, or a thermal generator now, at least. Let's see. Oh, where is that hole at? Land. Sit down here. It is. Right here should be good. Now, magnetite is what we need, so we grab this. There it is. One more piece. Come on, search for it. Now, I know in the early access, there was talk of the Snow Fox, so I think that's what it's called, the hover mic. Protecting you from the cold. I'm not sure if that's still going to be a thing or not. I'm hoping it is. Search. Come on, find some magnetite. This little thing right here is one of the best freaking additions, in my opinion. Where are you at? The freaky fish. All Titanium chunk. Nice. Let's see. Probably the quickest way to go this way.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yes, I know. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Can we get to the bronze suit before we run out?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Did it. Alright, let's get out of here. I think everything else we need, I can get back at the main base. I do hate the way this jump works on the refill. Out of the hole, out of the hole. Number of space. There's space. Drink some water. Hold off on the food because what we have for food is the bars that give a lot. Here, close up to the surface of the water. Jump, I'm gonna get a good jump. I do like the length of the jumps when we get out of the water. See, that's what I mean. This thing can jump out of water. I guess it just has to start in the water. Really? Gonna run out that close to the top. Alright. If we can get the Snow Fox by the end of the episode, I will be happy and consider this a successful mission. Seeing as we just need to grab some supplies and make the thing. And
welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. What do we need for lubricant and a titanium? Dude, that's freaking easy enough. And just find my way around the base. I think I even have a lubricant. Oh, I did make a fridge. Titanium. Yes. Alright. So throw that there. And we're just gonna leave the prawn suit here for now and head straight over with the sea pod. Ow. Thank you. Question is, I think back in the early access, you could actually pick the bike up and put it in your inventory. If I can do that, then I should be able to make the bike, then pick up the charging platform and take it with me. So that if I need to place it, I can just place it down. So let's try that and we'll see how that works. I know it's probably going to take a decent amount of inventory space though for the bike. First things first, head straight over here to the truck. Eat. Drink some water, then head up and see if we can do this. Now, I do know that in the early access days, and I do not want to test this right now, that going in water actually would destroy the truck or the bike. I'm not sure if that's the case still or what, but I'm going to assume it still destroys. It'd be great if it would go across the top of water, you know. This is a hover bike. Oh, I hate these eye jellies. It'd be nice to have a hovercraft that could drive across the water. It'd also be nice if that would charge the bronze suit. Alright, cool. Some food and us. There we go. Let's go get our bike. Because if it still works like it used to, then it'll be way better than the prawn suit. If they made it work even better, that would be great. Come on. Come on. They still have it where I can pick it up. Inventory is too full for it. How much space do you need? Go empty out some of our inventory and see how much space we need. See if we can't get this to a good working area. Let's see, we don't need that. Drop off that. Drop off some of the batteries. There we go. Is this enough room? Yes. And we deconstruct you. Yes. Right, I consider that a win. Let's see what's across this bridge real quick. What you got for me? A flare. I don't even freaking need a flare.
I'm sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Okay, it's going to take some getting used to steering. What is this? All right, let's see what we got here. Water. PDA down here. All right, well, guys, this is about all the time I have for recording today. I do hope everybody has enjoyed what they saw here. If they did, go ahead and hit that like button down below. Subscribe if you are new to the channel and want to see more. Hit the little notification bell if you want to know when I put videos up. Comment down below. I love hearing from you guys. And as always, I do want to thank you all for watching. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.